The police battled with criminals in downtown Los Angeles today, apparently over recovered evidence. Sky 5 what? News has more on this unusual story.
Get the money, I'll keep spamming grenades on it. One on the roof.
RPG!
Watch out, that counter-attack truck's got a heavy gun! frag grenade out! Grenade! Officer down!
How does it kill me, but it doesn't kill the guy that I just ran by, or the other guy? No, god damn it! There's no escape. I just lost like 400k out back. You better go get it. They're stealing from us. They're stealing all of our money.
All units, suspects have located our vault.
Yeah, all the games are turning into CSGO now. Even that Rainbow Six Patriots game looks exactly like CSGO. One on the roof. Their truck was like full of money. Thank you.
A struggle over incriminating evidence rips apart downtown Los Angeles. According to eyewitnesses, several LAPD units have now arrived in the area. Stay with Sky 5 for more details.
Guys ready to see this giant fucking crane hit the ground? Watch this shit. Gamer did that.
I just created mass destruction.
I am the best criminal ever. Just when I thought I got away. Snake. Burn our vault, guys.
to go.
Charge is good.
Thank you.